here with junior linebacker Kwame Sarkodie. First day of camp, and Kwame, one of the new guys here. Not a lot of those new guys on defense, but you did get to spend a lot of time here in July. How important was that in terms of transitioning to this first day of camp?
Really learning how everything goes, or how, really learning how everything goes around here, learning the playbook, learning how the coaches are. It really makes me feel comfortable and feels like I'm really family already.
Was that the most important thing, kind of getting to know the guys, being able to spend some time before you really threw on the helmets and shells?
I mean, yeah, because I feel like I'm going to be here for 2 to 3 years, so I'm going to have to bond in with most of my teammates at a quick time. And so I already love them. They're already teaching me a lot of things, but it's a lot of stuff I got to learn, but I'm going to get through it.
If you would, just kind of assess, you know, your first day of camp and the defense's first day of camp. How do you think everything went?
I feel like it went good. For the first day, I feel like it went good. We're eventually going to get better, I feel like. And I'm so excited for North Texas. But my part, I still got to learn a lot, most of the defense. But I feel like I'm going to catch up really fast.
It was a weird year for everybody last year. I'm not sure exactly what they did at the JUCO route, but a little bit better to be at camp in August than maybe camp in January or February?
Yes and no. Yes and no. JUCO was a little bit of a struggle. I feel like JUCO really prepared me for the Division I level. And so I'm glad that I went to JUCO route, because I feel a lot confident into coming into this Northwestern State season.
Happy to be back out in a normal time playing football rather than doing it in January or February?
Yes, sir.
All right, Kwame, thank you so much. Mm-hmm.